Welcome to our tour of the Roosevelt University Academic and Academic Support Spaces. The Chicago campus has two academic buildings, the Auditorium Building and the Wabash Building. We call the Wabash Building a vertical campus because the offices, classrooms, and residence halls are in one tall building in downtown Chicago. The Wabash Building is split into three different sections. Floors 6 through 13 of the Wabash Building are for academic classrooms, laboratories, and offices. Some classrooms seat close to 80 people, while other classrooms in this building can hold anywhere from 20 to 105 students. Our student-to-faculty ratio is 11 to 1, which means you will have the chance to get to know all of your professors individually. Lecture halls are used mostly for general education classes. As you take more advanced courses in your major, you are more likely to see smaller class sizes for a more intimate experience. Classes are taught by professors, not teaching assistants. 85% of our faculty have the highest degree in their field. They also conduct research or are still active professionals. The Walter E. Heller College of Business resides on the 10th, 11th, and 12th floors. The floors contain faculty and classrooms, including a trading floor classroom. Floors 7, 8, and 9 are devoted to science education and research, housing state-of-the-art modern laboratories. These include three labs for faculty and student research in biology and chemistry, six teaching labs for biology, chemistry, and physics, a tissue culture lab, and a microscopy lab and support facilities. The third floor houses the Office of Career Development. This is a great resource for future career opportunities, including internships, resume writing, mock interviews, and job search. The Wabash Building received gold LEED certification from the U.S. Green Building Council. Some of the eco-friendly features include a bike storage facility on the first floor, green roofs with native plants on five floors, and construction material that are 20% recycled. The second floor of the Wabash Building connects to the second floor of the Auditorium Building by a bridge. As you walk across the bridge to the Auditorium Building, you are traveling back in time 130 years. The Auditorium Building, built in 1890, was designed by architects Dankmar Adler and Louis Sullivan. The building is on the National Register of Historic Places, which means it will always remain in its original condition, just updated. The original design was a multi-use building, including a hotel, 136 offices and businesses, and the Auditorium Theater. On the first floor, you will find the Multicultural Student Support Services Office, which provides academic support for first-generation students, students of color, and low-income students. Multicultural Student Support Services is a great place to make connections to be successful on RU's campus. The Murray Green Library is on the 10th floor of the Auditorium Building. There are 400,000 volumes and 1,500 periodicals in the library. We also have an extensive performing arts library with records and scripts. The 10th floor also houses the Learning Commons, with one-stop access to the Writing Center, Math Lab, and tutoring for other subjects. They also provide services for students with disabilities. We can't wait for you to start your academic journey with us.